Hi guys, I am going to show you today how to take a screenshot. And some of you may already know how to do this and some of you may not. So I'm gonna show you on this wacky webtail. So I put all my words in for my wacky webtail and now I'm going to click on see your wacky webtail. This is the story that I made. And so I wanna take a picture of it to post on Seesaw so that I can read some of your stories. So I'm gonna press three keys. I'm going to press Control, Shift, at the same time, and then I'm gonna go up the top of my keyboard in the middle, and I'm gonna look for a little box with two lines next to it. When I push that, you can see how my screen kind of got a little bit darker. I get this little cross that you can see, okay? What I'm going to do is I'm gonna start in the corner, I'm gonna drag it across, and then what it's going to do is take a picture of my screen, okay? It's going to show up over in this corner for a little bit, but that's okay. I don't care about that too much right now. Now I'm going to go to Seesaw and I'm going to add to my journal. I'm going to post something to my journal and I'm going to upload that picture that I took. I'm going to select it from my computer and right up here, it's going to say today at 7:21 PM, I took a screenshot and it will show you a little tiny picture right here to kind of give you a clue if that's the right one. So I'm going to open that up. Here's my screenshot right here. It looks kind of small for now, but that's okay. And I'm going to click my check mark and then it will show up right here so that I can see what your wacky webtail is. Go ahead and click, turn it in. And that is how you take a screenshot and then also how you post it to Seesaw. Thanks everybody.